Piwit.
Okay guys, welcome back. Well, the Friday the 13th is not yet playable on all version of EGGNS emulator. Payday 2, not yet. Marvel Superheroes, wait. Resident Evil 4 playable. Okay, Super Mario Odyssey on Poco F3. Let's begin. 8 GB of RAM and 256 GB of internal storage. Snapdragon 870.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Super Mario! So cool. So cool. So close. Come to the shop. Okay. FPS, 100 just now. 80 FPS, 76 FPS. 80 FPS. Oh, this is 80 FPS. Wow. I got so many. $300. What's now? This is 70+ FPS look like. Not such here. Slow down. Frozen solid. On Yuzu, this house it freeze. Let's try on EGGNS. I hope it don't freeze. Yes, it's okay. 100+ FPS. Oh, yo, yo, yo. Oh, that's too fast. Okay. Let's slot. How to play? Use your head. Otherwise, I lose the heart. It did say that they are freezing. Just like us, but they like us. Okay. It's locked. Damn. only the sound. Very spot. Two already. Your Joy-Con. One more to go. Thank you. Slow again. It's up there. Fire. Wait. Creature. Ah, we start back from the last. Too far away. Down. Wow, this is circle 2D. Oi! Damn. And that. Here the hole. Going down. slowing down over here. Okay, that's it. More video after this. Version 200 that I'm using. 200. Okay, thank you guys, and let's see what game will be next. Once again, thank you for watching.